I'm Joshua Bingaman. I own Helm Handmade Boots, and I own Progress Coffee and Altree Roasting. And Guerilla Suit has been very helpful with me, particularly with Helm Handmade. They really helped me take that company in the right direction and towards success. It wasn't until I got to know him after about 18 months or so that he started letting me call him Guerilla Suit, but otherwise he goes by Dr. GS, which is cool, and I still call him that in front of other people, just out of respect. But I met him here. I was making coffee, I was working, I was making food. He was working with a guy named James P. Moody from Seattle. They talked to me about some ventures they wanted to do, but it involved me going on a camping trip. And the camping trip ended up being really, really cool and really exciting. Dr. GS brought Ted Nugent, and Ted Nugent brought a lot of guns. We had a couple run-ins with wild hyenas, one bear attack. But between Dr. GS and the Nuge, we were safe. We were real safe.
I've known the guys at Guerilla Soup for quite a while. I remember when those guys were slinging chicken noodle soup out of Moody's Kitchen, and probably some of the best corn chowder I've had, at least in maybe like that side of the river, that 04 area. Pretty amazing.
Guerilla Suit.
I've known the guys at Guerilla Suit since those guys were in Guerilla Diapers. And speaking of diapers, I called Moody one day and said, "Hey man, I need to go get my wife a belated anniversary gift." And I said, "You know, can I bring my kids over for just like an hour or so?" And he said, "Yeah, sure, fine, do it." So when I went to go pick them up a couple hours later, they were wrapped in bubble wrap and tethered to a table. And I think that just goes to show how much these guys really care, like how passionate they are. I would totally trust my brand over there with Guerilla Suit.
Listen. It's so personal working with him that it's hard for me not to talk about our relationship. I mean, we're close. Moody introduced me to a guy named Kevin Whitley who works with Design and Rhetoric. And on my whiteboard, he wrote, "Embrace the Guerilla Suit." Embrace the Guerilla Suit. And it's still written there. So I saw that every day for about 4 months. Dr. GS has helped me realize that the real call to action isn't just about the bottom line fiscally. It's about getting a community together and a community involved. And the way to do that is through family and friends. And not to just try to sell the product, but to make the product for the community and to make the product involved with what matters, which is relationships.
I have put my photography business in the hands of Guerilla Suit. And they really are, those guys are really doing an amazing job of giving me a face and an identity. And some balls for sure. They've done some pretty amazing branding and strategy as it relates to an upcoming art show that I'm having, and I can't imagine putting my business in the hands of anybody else. Pretty amazing guys. I think it's definitely an advantage that those guys have beards and that they have facial hair. You know, it definitely makes them look more like men, and you don't want to put your business in the hands of, you know, small boys. That's just weird.
Guerilla Suit.
Go rock your chain, balls. Pour that champagne, balls. Keep getting paid, balls. Do what you like.
Guerilla Suit.
Pop in my collar, black on black antique and parlor. She ain't gotta speak cause my speakers let her know that I'm bowling. They call me the boss. I be calling the shot. It's Rick and Rouse. That boy be riding a lot. That boy be riding big. That boy be riding rim.
Guerilla
Not the flats, but the fish cause they just swim. New York to the west. You a boss if you fresh off your shoes. Wipe them down, I get back on your two-step. Stunting the spouse.
Guerilla Suit.
Shining the spouse. Granddaddy Kush of the Perk. Yellow diamonds the spouse.
Guerilla Suit.
She fine as a house. And she driving the pouch. She just sample a bouse. Run how you want,
want, boss. Floss how you want, boss. Do what you like, boss. Go rock your chain, boss. Pour that champagne, boss. Keep getting paid, boss. Do what you like, boss.